18.
Para su seguridad, favor de permanecer sentados con los brazos, pies y piernas.
Alright, dude, if you see a little blue, be sure to shout it out. I'm gonna look over here. Dory! Right there?
Yeah.
No, dude, that's a rock. I mean, it kinda looks like Dory. No, dude, we're not finding Nemo, we're finding Dory. Finding Nemo was like 20 years ago. That's work. How many dudes are playing this game, man? These dudes are too good, man. Hey, Ollie Ocean Breeze!
Yeah!
Dudes. Gotcha!
Hey, humans got your first, dudes. Say hi.
Hello, dudes!
Hello?
Hi!
I've got an idea. Let's play hide and seek.
We just did.
Catch you later, dudes!
Most excellent seeking skills, dudes. You so totally rock!
Yeah!
Sweet human dudes, who else had a question for me? Raise your bins up nice and hot.
Big idea that will give you the tools to become the next generation of heroes. We hope you have a great time on your video. Now, our project lead, the brilliant... Peter Parker!
Hey, what's up? I'm Peter Parker, and here at Web, we got access to some pretty awesome tech, like Vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff. We have Pip Particles and Stark Tech. It all helps us develop really cool stuff like these spider bots, for example. Check it out, they have this really cool self-replicating feature.
Because
that's awesome. Buddy, you can stop doing that now. But anyway, you guys are here today to help us test the Web Slinger vehicle. Using onboard tech, you will be able to sling webs just like my buddy Spider-Man.
Peter, your presentation is getting away from you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, Sharon. If you could just initiate the safety protocols, I'd really appreciate it.
Problem with that,
so anyway, if you want to sling a web, all you gotta do is sling your arm in the direction you want to shoot the web, and that's it. It's awesome.
Peter, your spider bots are continuing to replicate, and they're consuming everything in their path.
They seem to be stuck in self-replication mode. If you could just handle that for me, please.
Comment. Contacting Mr. Stark.
Don't call Mr. Stark! Don't call Mr. Stark. Sorry, you shouted. Could you just call somebody else? Ask them to do it.
Okay. Contacting Spider-Man.
Here. I'm gonna go find Spider-Man for us all. Because he's around here somewhere. Okay, goodbye.
Spider-Man!
As you may have noticed, wise idea.
Then I could use some help.
Yes, you could.
Sharon, prep the slinger vehicle.
Already on it.
Everyone head to the slingers and we'll team up to stop the spider bots before they destroy the campus. It's easy.
Already, we have a plan. Please move to the future doors and down the hall to the slinger vehicle. Spider-Man!
Oh, hey, Sharon!
Shall we conduct an altitude test?
Yeah, I guess I should do some work.
Always good to have the data.
On my way. Just need to find a clear path and something to swing from. Oh yeah, it's go time. Field testing, here I come. Okay, it's time to see what this suit can do. I hope it can do this. This is awesome! Now that's an amazing Spider-Man. Yeah, I did that! I did that!
Looking good, Spider-Man.
Well, I have been working out.
I meant the data.
Yeah, I knew that.
Hang on, I'll be right down. I bet this looks cool.
Are you kidding me? Wow! Now this is my kind of crowd!
Mira, va a ver.
¿Te acuerdas de la película? Él entrena por aquí. Aquí no la entrena.
Shiny paint don't win a race. Oh, get out.
Hetze, métele la mano a la bolsa, no nos vaya a caer. ¿Dónde está la agarradera de esta cita? Papi, no pasa nada. Yo digo, ¿verdad?
Vamos a subir. It's not gonna be a job. It's not gonna be a job. It's just gonna keep going.
¿Ya está subido? ¿Ya está subido? ¿No se siente feo?
Ya ves,
¿no? Ella se subió.
Ha ha ha!
Míratela por dentro de la playera. ¿Ya? ¡Ay! Ya vamos a salir ahorita, ya falta poquito. se siente nada.
That's great! One more! Space, to infinity, and beyond. Off the rings around the target. Mission complete.
Paint. Just a moment, we'll be heading back to our Mickey and Friends and Pixar Park.
Remain seated with the doors closed, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside while the tram is moving, and supervise your children.